Gosh, I love how you can hear those vibrations in the